here we are with Coach William. Hughes Wrestling?
Yes.
Tell me about, we're at OAC, we've got the girls division going on right now. Tell me how it's going so far.
So far, so good. We got a couple big wins, kind of had a couple hard losses, but we're fighting hard. Really, man, we just happy to be here. We really put in a lot of work this season to get to this point. And, you know, it's kind of, you know, with girls wrestling being so new, most of my girls have been wrestling boys all season. So the fact that they have a tournament just for them is amazing. And they really love the opportunity.
Nice. Yeah, it's cool. OAC. This is the second year of this one. I think they had like 130 girls last year and like 200 this year. How much opportunity is there for your girls to have a division of their own at these events?
It's a lot of opportunity for them to have a division of their own, especially with the way women's wrestling is growing at a rapid rate. Another good thing about what's going on with women's wrestling is a lot of coaches are starting to do women's only clinics, which is good because it's really helping them develop a lot of skills and helping them develop as wrestlers and helping them develop talent so that they can compete on the big stage, not just to compete, but to compete successfully. So that's a really good thing.
Tell me, give me a similarity to the girls' training environment, term environment, and then something that you see that might be different.
Far as similarities, the thing that's really cool about with the way the girls do it is here in Hughes, we train our girls with our boys so they don't get any special treatment. And a lot of coaches I've talked to and a lot of programs I've seen, they do the same thing with their girls. Their girls don't necessarily get special treatment. So that's good because of the inclusion factor. But where it's different is because girls wrestling is on the come up, it's kind of like a tight bond. Although it's competitive, it's kind of a tight bond between the competitors, which is really cool. So because win, lose, or draw, they're friends, shake hands, give hugs after the match.
Yeah. Why is it important that that we create more opportunities for girls to wrestle?
I think it's real important we create more opportunities for girls because they're just as capable as the boys. They compete hard, they work hard, they listen well, they work hard on their moves, and they're extremely competitive, and they want to compete too.
Cool. So tell me, you said today you've had some wins, you had some losses. How do you communicate with an athlete after a tough loss?
You just got to let them know that this isn't the end all be all. We got to keep wrestling. So and then take that energy from that loss and put it back into the next match.
Nice. What do you hope that an athlete takes, like maybe when they're moving on to the next program after you're moving on to college or something?
The main thing I hope that my girls take when they move from my middle school program to my high school program is the life lesson of, you know, when things go wrong, we got to keep going, got to keep fighting. Just because something goes wrong doesn't necessarily mean it's the end all be all. A lot of times what happens on the mat when something doesn't go your way, it sometimes can create a better opportunity than if things would have went your way. So just a life lesson, just keep fighting, keep working.
Nice. Why do you put energy into being a wrestling coach?
I put energy into being a wrestling coach because when I was in high school, it was my football coach that gave me an opportunity that I probably wouldn't have never had otherwise, because I had a pretty rough childhood growing up, and it was a coach that saved me, and I wanted to be the one to give that opportunity back to other athletes.
Nice, man. I appreciate that. Thanks for doing what you do. You got anything else you want to share?
Listen, ladies, get started early. This is a growing sport, and it's going to continue to keep growing. There's plenty of opportunities, plenty of college scholarships out there for you all. Keep working hard, ladies.